Okay, so we're going to head off to Thistle Hill today to give it a bit of a crack. I'm just going to pick up Gabriel from South Melbourne, and then we'll head on up. Should be a good day. So we just picked up Gabriel. How you going, mate?
Hey, how are you?
Adrian, back morning. There. Going to be a good day up at Thistle today. We're on the road, and we've got conditions of what have we got? Southwest today. South-southwest, actually. 15 k's an hour, so a bit lightish, but we'll see how we go. How you going, Scott?
Yeah, good, Will.
Just picked up Scott here at Yay, and we're going to head out to launch now. Should be good. Looking forward to a good day.
Should be. It's going to be a great day.
See how it goes.
It's looking pretty good now. So there's the hill. We've just arrived, and we're going to head on up. Should be a good day. For those that don't know, the new LZ is across the road. So where we used to land was in this one, closest to the hill. Now the new one is directly across the road. So we've just arrived here at Thistle. This is what it looks like. It's sort of like mist kind of hanging around. You can see on the cloud band on the horizon there. It's a bit south here at the moment. Nice breeze though, probably a good 10 knots at least. Good. Okay, so I've just landed here at Thistle. It was nothing but an extended sled run today, unfortunately. It's still a bit too early in the season, I reckon. We've got a couple of little bumps that with thermals, but...
No, fine, Adrian. Just keep working the lift when you find it. You're doing okay. We're going to go walk off and get Scott in the glider. Cheers.
But not enough to maintain the weight of me and my glider today, unfortunately. We've got young Adrian making his way down on a flight at the moment. Making his way up, hopefully. Adrian's flying a Fun 160. And look, it was I gave it a crack, as Adam would say, gave it a crack. Just a bit too early in the season, but we're the keenest pilots. We're out here giving it a crack. And all others are in Melbourne, tucked up, and soft. That's Scott up there at the moment. Doing quite well. Maintaining with a combination of ridge lift and thermal. It looks like he's heading out to this other ridge here as well. This is Scott coming in. Wind, that's it. Airspeed. Just keep the airspeed and let it glide out. Nice. Not quite sure that was headwind, was it?
I don't think so, but it was fast, but I didn't go on my face, so
it was
any landing like that's okay for me.
Yes, it looked like you might have had a crosswind landing there.
There's absolutely no wind in here at all at the moment, so maybe I came down in nothing.
No, there's plenty of wind. There's Gabriel up there, he's just launched.
Right now. Look at this, watch this
done. Bloody truck, ruining my video. Gabriel reckons he's got VG trouble. This could be interesting. Sounds like he's got full VG locked on by the sounds of things. He can't get it off. Time's up, yeah, you should have known. Wasn't pretty. Better go see if he's alright. Lucky to be alive, he reckons. Tell the viewers, what can we learn from this?
I took off my tension to redo the nose battens before I took off.
Have a drink, mate.
I looked at the glide, I haven't taken tension off yet, the thing wasn't clipped on.
I saw that before. Didn't you do a pre-flight? I saw that before you launched.
I launched with it undone. That's why when I kept pulling VG, I was just getting string with no tension.
That's why
it collapsed when I did it last turn.
That's why we have pre-flight checks, mate.
I had it done up and then I undid it. You know, I lost concentration looking for that little tip, which I put for you.
That's what they do with hang gliding harnesses. They unclip and then they jump off. And I should have clipped in again. Yeah. Did you do a down tube?
Yeah, just went upright. Bloody lucky though, because it just fell out of the sky at the last minute. Obviously it folded up before I came down.
You didn't hurt yourself?
No, not at all. But now knowing what was wrong and how the wings were closing up as I hit them, I'm amazed at that. I was doing 360s over there.
Yeah, we saw that.
Fuck.
So Thistle Hill bit you in the bum today?
Yeah, well, no pain, just an upright. That was a whip. Because I was like 10 foot off and just suddenly bang, there yeah, I am.
I saw that. I thought you were doing acrobatics on purpose.
No. The wing was folding up.
At least you cleared the power line.
I thought I was going to make it to the road and it just suddenly sank. So I better do a couple of little turns and that was it.
How'd you go, Adrian?
Yeah, it was alright.
You had the longest flight of all of us.
Hey, how's that?
King of the Hill, we call him.
And nice. It was good fun.
Good.
I'm happy with that landing.
How'd you go today, mate?
Oh, look, just a sleddy for me. It wasn't, I didn't have much luck at all. I think I stayed in the air longer than Gabriel, though, but it was alright. Great day. Just enjoyed it. Loved it.
Good stuff.
Yeah, do it again.